Gabon was colonized by the French in the late 19th century and remained a French territory until it received its independence in the 1960s. It is populated by over 40 different ethnic groups, but intermarriage between the groups is very common, which reduces ethnic tensions. Gabon also is one of the most developed countries in sub-Saharan Africa. Gabon is a great example of how people from different ethnic groups can live together in peace, and unsurprisingly, there is no threat of genocide.